This is a dumbbell hip thrust, so bring your heels as close to your butt as you can here, and then we want to think on the bottom, squeeze your glutes first, and then forcefully propel upwards, that's the thrust motion, and then keep your chin tucked the entire time.